Ohlmsdorf Altstadt, on the outskirts of Berlin. Located here is a former military base where Russian soldiers were stationed from 1945 till 1994. Here we began to trace the paths of ghosts, traces that became self-existent. We tried to outline the physicality of the spirits in these empty and abandoned spaces.
Corporelle is a solo composition for a percussionist and his body. I juxtaposed the different meanings of the word corporelle and used this as the basis of my interpretation in the context of our story about Ohlmsdorf Altstadt. The word corps means literally a branch of a military organization assigned to a particular kind of work. A corpse is a dead body, that of a human being, rather than an animal. Later we find out that the history of this place reaches back much further than we were conscious of. Ohlmsdorf in 1915, one of the biggest prisoner camps in Europe. Prisoners of war from India, North Africa, Muslims of the French, English, and Russian army become the objects of scientific research that becomes preserved in the form of voice and sound recordings.
Thank you.
I took the role of a ghost retelling a story of isolation and imprisonment, not only in Wunsdorf, but also lost, imprisoned, and isolated in oneself. Much like recordings and images that capture and preserve history, I tried to capture the physicality of the soul in this abandoned place.